Jones by Arthur Collins.
Old Bill Jones was a fly old cap. Some folks took him for a yap. On every game called him, and I bet you could not rope Bill in. Came to town and he met some sharks. They took Bill out for a lark. Got him so full he could hardly tote. Followed him down to the ferry boat. Yes, as Bill Jones was about to get on, the boat pulled out. Tried to jump but missed the plank. In the river, poor Bill sank. One of the sharpers threw a rope. Told Bill 'twas his only hope. Bill refused it with a grin and yelled, "I will not be roped in." Now indeed you couldn't fool William. William vowed there was no dish tasted half so good as fish. Took his line and away he went, but forgot to take a sip. Went out 3 miles from the shore, thinking there he'd catch some more. Dropped his anchor, set his line, and everything was a-going fine. Fished away till late at night, never got a single bite. All at once he let a yell, "There's a fish as sure as whoa!" How he kicked and roared and jawed, for the fish it was a cod. Could not take it out to sea, for a codfish comes up COD. That was one on William that time. To Atlantic City William went, almost $7 spent. Met a man that he knew in town, so they went for a ride on the merry-go-round. Round they flew at a lively rate. Bill said, "Well, sir, this is great, but I guess we'll have to hire a hack, for it's gonna be a long walk back." Met him on the street next day, tied up in a funny way. I thought Bill was on a suit, for he was dressed in a hunting suit. I said, "Bill, well, what's the lark?" Said he, "I'm bound for the inlet park. So wait till I get my gun and boot, for I'm going down there to shoot the chute." Yes, indeed, we're gonna put him up for Squire of Bloomfield, a kid GPR.